I'm Evo Taz, and welcome back to my playthrough of Tanta We Trust. Like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Why are we staring at... I guess we're looking at books. He's interested in reading. So anyway, we are in a new area, I think. And I kind of wish I'd... looked at some of these things. So when I was looking through the video... the last video, I read what it said when I was crossing the bridge, and it's basically, I don't want to say it's a point of no return, but it's kind of like leads you onto the next area, which is a bit annoying because I would have liked to have gone through some of the previous stuff. Okay, I'm sure it will unlock. And allow us to get back there again, eventually. Alright, we've got nothing. You want now?
Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
Please, I only hope I can tell you what you wish to know.
Ask.
So, just to be clear, these markings mean I'm some kind of Rheddig weapon, right? And I'm stuck this way. Just, boom, no more Talia.
It pains me to say it, but... yes. You may recall Aldacor mentioning the Gloaming. It is a ceremony conducted at sunset. At its completion. Or if you die before it's completed. You will... explode.
Fuck. Okay, do you know why the mark spread to my other arm?
I do not. But your powers have grown as it has. Could this indicate a more devastating result when the inevitable finally occurs?
Whoa, okay, hang on. If I explode, I kill everyone around me, right? Wouldn't that include the Rheddig themselves?
It would. And yet seemingly they wish it, nonetheless. I cannot pretend to understand their motives.
Jeez, what do they put in the water over there?
Why does it not surprise me that the concept of commitment is utterly alien to you?
That was interesting. She shrugged her right arm, almost as if she was shrugging off. Anyway.
On second thought, I think I'm good.
Oh. Very well. Are you ready?
Could you, tell me a little about yourself?
What could you possibly wish to know?
Well, I don't have much time left. Thought I'd try and get to know you while I can.
Very well. What would you like to know?
I don't know. Let's see, did you, ever maybe want to start a family?
A Tanta is not permitted to bear children. Surely you know this.
Yeah, of course, but if you take off your Tanta hat for just a second.
Well, were I not a Tanta, I imagine having a family might be a rather wonderful thing. But I am a Tanta. Therefore, such considerations are irrelevant.
But you're the Tanta of love, aren't you? Don't you think experiencing a mother's love for her child might maybe add some perspective?
That would be a betrayal of my duty to Athia.
Okay, I get it. I just never had a mom, and I don't know, you seem like you'd be a good one to have.
That's an unusual compliment.
Well, that's all I got, so let's go kick Aldacor's ass and take back Vesoria.
Talia, you do realize how this ends. I will have no choice but to...
kill me. I know. But, well, Athia is my home, too. So you do what you gotta do to keep it safe. Now let's go.
Dear Tanta, Right, it's gonna let us save, I guess. Harbinger.
Talia, the Rheddig will be expecting us.
Let me guess, don't be too hasty, don't rush in, right?
Not at all. I trust you will do the right thing. I merely wish to say that my strength is yours, should you require it.
Is it just me, or has she softened up a little?
I cannot tell you how little your blossoming bond interests me.
Hey, new fast travel destination. Can I fast travel anywhere over here? I can. Alright, so if I want to fast travel, I can move to... one of the other locations. Like these camps. Alright, we'll carry on for now. We're all fully locked up.
Okay.
actually didn't mean to use that ability, but it worked out okay. Oh wow. Whoa. Almost as if she needs like a slow ability, an AoE stun or something. But she's a good one. We haven't really been hit. Keep dodging and attacking. I wonder if I have to actually catch that flying thing. They're constantly respawning enemies. That's a good chunk of XP.
All done here. Indeed. Up we go.
Wait, we gotta go? So, what's over here? Nothing. Kind of making our way up, yes. Point in the direction that we've got to go. That will give me an indication of where we are on the map. Right. We've gotta go, but all the space.
Yeah. Like that!
He went this way because I saw stuff on the ground and it ended up being enemies. What happens if you fall down? Probably die at this range.
Center.
Stay with me, Talia. We're nearly there.
I like the helping hand. Honestly, the game feels much better than the original game. What they've done in this is what the original should have been.
More trouble. Why am I not surprised?
Out of our way. We will kill you if we must.
What if this was what the boys wanted all along? Maybe this is what we learned what we're supposed to do about the game.
No help over here? I told you never wrong.
So we don't actually do the finishing blow. Inta comes up under this.
Ready when you are. I'll make this quick.
Yeah, I'm hitting triangle when I'm close. She's coming through and doing the blow. Oh, there we do a finish. Oh, it's not over yet. Yeah, more. Find someone. Kinda wish I had my melee available then.
Ready for you, Sinta. This is over.
Didn't see him on the ground while I was over the tag for that one.
Yeah.
Keep going.
I expect the Rheddig will have more surprises in store.
It'll take a lot of surprises to stop us.
I believe it would.
Yeah, that's where we gotta go. Around this tree a little bit. Nothing hit. Wow. Still no loot on the way up. Nearing checkpoint, it looks like. There. I feel like we need stamina more. Our upgrades. Wow, completely removed stamina cup. Nice. Cooldowns are good. Cooldown reduction. What's this? Increases your healing capacity. Maximum health. Definitely want to get this. I think I do. Asked it when I have three or more enemies. Music is pretty cool. I think this game is definitely highly underrated. Combat is great, parkour is great.
Oh, look. What is it?
He has a rather poetic turn of phrase.
Let's get our upgrades going first. Travel a certain distance using cream. Seems easy to do. Funny, you would think I would get this. I don't know. I don't really use the melee weapon, so. Use your magic.
Time to put your money where your mouth is.
Hey, Cuff.
And the thing about this is, I could fast travel and go do something else, but looks like a big boss fight top area there. This is definitely a boss fight out.
No, no, you're kidding. There is no way that thing survived.
It's not as strong as it used to
be. Yeah, I want to climb on it. We'll die. Not messing around.
optimistic battle range.
Let's get him. All right, it seems we have our solution.
Yeah, look, turn that down.
Faster than lightning? Okay. You're up, Sidja. I'll squash this ribbon. You're not getting anywhere near that. Hold on, Quinnall.
Look out, whirlwind.
I can see it, thanks. That's gotta be all of them. Now for Aldecor.
Why do I feel we're being led by a Moses?
What do you mean?
Nothing. Come. This way.
All right.
Okay, this is one tall tree. Do not look down.
You don't want to look down. You're gonna die. Wow, we already got this one completed. Nice. Didn't take too long. This I'm not even gonna bother with, cause I just don't use the melee. I like the range more in this game. I've said it before. Funny thing is, everything's upgraded. That never happened in this one. There's not much else we can do. Then carry on. Uh-oh. I mean, I could run back and forth and get this completed. Might be an idea just because I could boost some magic. Showing you how to get the skills and the spellcraft done easily without any effort. Almost done. Yo. And we get 100 extra stamina for it. Might be good for this fight. No idea if it is or not, but let's see.
Finally. I was worried you might have a change of heart.
The Gloaming, what does it do?
It destroys Athia, of course. With the help of a vessel, that's you, and a flourishing tree of offering, like the one you see before you.
What the hell does that mean?
My, has it flourished. Thanks to you. You wouldn't believe the amount of life force this takes. I had feared, despite my best efforts to secure a healthy supply, that there simply wouldn't be enough. But then you two came along, and you started killing all my soldiers. Voila. Death begets life.
Are you saying we helped you?
Oh, yes. And in more ways than one. You were a perfectly adequate vessel before, but thanks to the power you've absorbed, the Gloaming will now leave Athia with deeper wounds than we ever dreamed of. All we need do is await the inevitable. For when the core shines its brightest, the Gloaming will come to pass.
I'm afraid we cannot allow that. Your wretched ceremony will fail as we.
Then I will show you what we Rheddig are truly capable of.
One fight and over. Lock onto him.
Right on the money. Ugh, what is this? Whatever it is, I think we need to stand back.
Down and I missed it.
Whoa! Something nasty's coming. Protect yourself! The wings! He's doing it again! Must you? Really? Hey!
Do not disappoint me!
me alone. Hitting his own enemies, like, it doesn't make sense that he only hits us. Dodge the other things and dodge right into his beam thing. Those white things off him.
Thank you.
good, not good.
Get in the air, quickly!
Oh my god. Oh,
shit!
It's
no ordinary power!
Oh, look, look, it works.
Gloaming failed. Did it not? Tully, forgive me. I thought I could save you. It's okay.
Something bad is gonna happen. I don't know when, but soon.
Dahlia, it's all right. You don't have to.
When it does, promise me
You mutants.
I promise.
I'd say it's been a blast.
Wow, I'm not gonna lie, I thought that was really short. Didn't do a lot of the side stuff, but I didn't really feel I needed to. That last fight was really cool. I didn't get the timing down for the big AoE on the ground until the last one, but the whole Tanta combo, her like teaming up with her was really cool. I wish that was in the game right from the start. It just felt like, you know, Frey by herself, it was okay, it was just, I don't know, the whole Tanta combo just gave her so much more power and felt good in the fight. I mean, the fights didn't really end quickly, it took some time to get through, but you saw how I kind of just kept dodging and attacking, chipping away. Because I'm dodging, I'm dodge evading all the time, so not really getting hit. But yeah, no, fun. I mean, I liked it. A lot of people didn't really play Forspoken. It got a lot of bad press, but I think it was one of my favorite games for this year anyway, that's for sure. Not up there in the top five or so, but really cool. Look at that guy. Yeah, I liked it. Anyway, hope you did too.
Am I
back in your own time?
Did Talia die?
Yes. Her final moments were the beginning of the end. You saw the bird. Thus was the Cirrus called forth.
What does that mean? Did Talia become Cirrus?
No. As Eldacor said, she was merely a vessel. And though Tanta tried her hardest, she was not able to prevent his return. His power grew in the years that followed, until Athia faced total destruction at his hand.
Stirring stuff. I'd shed a tear if I were able.
But where did Cirrus even come from? Eldacor couldn't have made him.
Indeed, no mortal could have created such an abomination. Cirrus owes his existence to a far more terrifying power.
A more terrifying power?
Interesting.
I don't even know who I'm talking to. Who are you?
I'm one of the Tantas of Rheddig.
Say what?
The answers you seek lie beyond Athia's border. Come to me. I will be waiting.
Wait, no, wait, just hold on. Can you just... Great. Well, Cuff, I hope you're ready for a trip to Rheddig.
Home, sweet home. I'm sure the horrors awaiting us won't be too life-threatening. Did I mention how marvelous it was to witness my illustrious rebirth? What a privilege for us both.
Not listening.